Belairs doesn't stop that puck, doesn't let Enroth get set. He's able to slide it on the ice past Enroth, and now we got our first stop of the night. Mark Fraser.
Chris Stewart is in white.
And Chris Stewart, a couple of tough boys as well. Chris Stewart, no rookie at this fisticuff part of the hockey game. Both of them gauging each other here, Steve, trying to get each other at arm's length. There's a big right by Stewart, knocks the helmet off Fraser.
Chris Stewart stands 6'2", 231.
And this is turning out to be a pretty good scrap. Both guys throwing them. Now Stewart goes to the left. They said they had enough. You see Stewart pat Fraser on the back. And Mark Fraser with his second fighting major in as many games since his call-up from Albany.
Why are we seeing so much more of this lately?
Well, the Devils just scored a goal. They almost scored earlier. We're starting to take it to Sabres. And Stewart's known for this as well. He wants to get his team emotionally involved. I just think it's bringing some energy. There's a big right thrown by Mark Fraser. You got to be careful of the hand there. When you hit the back of the helmets, you can certainly do some damage to your hand. And there you see the little tap from Stewart showing respect for Mark Fraser as well. Two big boys going at it. Pretty good. Right there.